Hi, it's Lloyd from Blackpool Air Rifles, just bringing you a quick unboxing of a new rifle we received today. This is actually coming from Armex, that is the distributor for Walther in the UK. And we've got the very brand new and very rarely seen Walther Rotex R8. Okay, so what's the big deal about the R8? Well, the main thing is the fact that it is actually a German-made rifle and it is extremely good price. This is going to retail at £399, comes with a silencer. As you can see, quite a nice design stock. There are some styling influences, I should say. It looks like there's a little bit of PSA in there, which is no bad thing. And one of the visual clues to where the actual gun came from, if you look closely, and we might recognise that, that is, or what looks like, a Walther 850 Magnum action. Now, I don't know exactly whether it is or not, but the castings look very, very similar. So I think what we've got here is we've got an 850 Magnum, which was the CO2 rifle, but converted to a full power air-filled rifle. You see it's got a little bottle on the front. That evidently, according to the blurb, is good for 180 shots at close to 12 foot-pounds, so around about 600 foot per second in 2.2, which is very nice. Comes with a silencer on it as standard. Weight is actually fairly light, feels like about 7.5, 7 pounds. You've got the same safety catch on the back as the 850 Magnum. Obviously bolt action, 10 shot magazine. I haven't actually operated this yet, but I'm guessing again, if it's very similar to the 850 Magnum, which is a good thing, it'll be nice to actually use. And the bonus is obviously with it being air powered instead of CO2 powered, you're going to get better consistency. The problem with CO2 power, especially in our sort of climate, is in summer you'll get sort of 11, 11.5 foot-pounds, in winter you might get 10 foot-pounds, so there is inconsistency with CO2. Obviously with this being air-filled, that's going to completely cure that. Right, that's all really I can say about the Rotex at the moment. I haven't actually shot it yet, but there's very, very few pictures on the internet. There is no videos that I've seen on the internet, so I thought you would like to see the thing up close and personal. Okay, anyway, I'm Lloyd from Blackpool Air Rifles, and I'll speak to you soon. Bye. What's that do?
Bye.
Wasn't many erms in it, was there?